keep continuing.
Remember your duty to Azeroth.
Gotta click these.
Reactivation sequence initiated. Awaiting user input. Rerouting power from engine of Nalak Shah to inactive systems. Departure acknowledged. Restoring Forge of Origination to full functionality. Warning, unidentified anomaly detected.
Anomaly? What do you mean? Our world needs us, champion.
Back there again.
Our world, what is can he be good? I'll meet you back in Uldum.
It's his quest.
Champion, this anomaly. See if you can discern its origin. Do you trust me?
Huh?
Must uphold my father's legacy.
Contamination levels nominal. Error. Exit routine not found. Accessing greeting database. Hello.
They're dead.
Protocol. Activated.
Okay. Oh, is that what that is? How do you know it's corrupted? Because the icon?
This world is full of wonder.
The Nexus.
Fly true. Hey, really?
Huh, there's two. Okay. Now what? Enhanced appearance. Okay. Let's do this. Okay.
Thank you.
Since, wait, where is he?
Nothing unusual out here. Azeroth cries out in pain. Back to work!
Where are we going?
Look out! The ceiling's caving in!
Now what?
The entrance is blocked! Mother, get our champion out of here!
Unable to locate suitable destination for extraction.
Well then, bring them to me! Hero, I'll meet you outside!
Locking onto speaker unit. Teleportation initiated.
Where are we?
That was too close for comfort. Let's go, champion.
Up there or? Oh. Damn, guy's slow.
Look! Across the sand! That must be the anomaly!
Sky looks normal here. Where's the continuity? Click it? No, I can't. What?
No. It has already begun. Champion, you must resist N'Zoth's influence. Do not give in to madness.
So what I do?
Bring them back to the chamber.
Initiating evacuation protocol.
There we go. What?
Was that N'Zoth's doing? I've never seen anything like it.
It was his vision of the future made manifest. An echo.
Well, I did say leave the problem of Nyalotha to me. I suppose now is as good a time as any. Is there something you wish to discuss?
Okay.
Until next time, I will rendezvous with my operative outside Blackrock Mountain. Meet me there.
How did we get there fast? Blackrock. Probably Grumgirl. Is that it? Am I too late? Come on. Come on. Make it. Yes. Fly there? Is this like path plane star post?
Mogra.
So where did you come in and go back? Why doesn't it go past there first? Fuck. So dumb. That is so dumb. Like what it's saying, right?
Azeroth is one step ahead of us.
Really?
Grief will have to wait. For now, we press on.
Are we going in?
Nazoth's forces have seized Netherion's lair. Make haste, champion. There can be only one reason they are here.
You will serve the master or die.
Who's that? Zenish. Who's Rathian?
Dragons.
Ah,
where are we going?
The infamous Black Prince. Such an honor to finally meet you. Behold the work of your fallen kin. Fear not, his efforts will not go to waste.
We're on.
These cultists intend to revive Nefarian's experiments. We must stop them. Eliminate the ones conducting the research. I will bring down the barrier. Cultists have repurposed the alchemy lab to experiment on those whelps. Put a stop to it.
What are we doing? Who's that? Damn, he's fast. Am I supposed to go? Yeah, that side. Damn. Void Wraith? What's this? Void Wraith. Whatever.
Seems that the failed experiments become fodder for that
attacking
monstrosity.
Spawn of Shadow.
Avenge them, champion.
It's the beast. Eberus. Triple bomb.
Legacy will soon be ours.
Here we go.
Return to me, champion. This barrier is proving more resilient than I anticipated.
So
I nearly have it. Just another. Behind you!
What? Oh, I see. Come on, guys. Oh, what? That's it. Lexiana? Lena?
At last, the Black Prince graces us with his presence.
Oh, he's gonna kill these guys? Okay.
The Black Dragon flight was unworthy of the master. But
tick,
you
tick.
Can still be of use to him. Begin the ritual.
Oh.
The master has summoned me to Nyalotha. Our lesser creations can slay the prince's companion.
We don't?
Your father proved incapable of resisting the old gods, little whelp. Such hubris to think you would fare any better.
No!
What's happening to him? Kill both these guys or what? Twilight breath, huh? What's that hysteria business? Moving on.
It was child's play to
me. Oh, there's Rathian. Who am I killing these four guys? Sure.
Using your essence, we will raise Nefarian and Onyxia to serve Nizam in the Master's name. Their wings will darken the skies once more.
Oh, Oh, damn, we got him.
Enough! You cannot break me like you broke my father!
The Black Dragonflight will purge your master from Azeroth!
Impudent dragon! All of your kind will bow before Nazar!
With me, champion! Let us bring this to an end!
How powerful is Rathian? Where is he? Oh, down there. Let's go.
I underestimated the sway the old gods still hold over the Black Dragonflight. There was little I could do to resist.
I will not allow my Dragonflight to be corrupted again. Nefarian's and Onyxia's remains must be destroyed.
So we don't. How? Jump down.
Recover their scales once it is done. Those, at least, will aid us in protecting Azeroth.
Okay.
I entrust the scales to you, champion. Return to the Chamber of Heart so that we might wield them against Nazoth.
Wait, what? Bad experiment. Shepherd's vehicle. Where is it taking me? Yeah, out there. Oh, it took me a little back here. This guy.
Speak your mind.
Cloak?
Learn from the this is more than a mere cloak, champion. It is all that remains, corrupted by Nazoth in life. They will shield you from his influence in death. Now, let us brave his vision once more.
So I should be putting this on.
The Black Dragonflight will be redeemed.
Do you require experimentation? Error.
Now we've got the cloak on. We should be protected, right? Wait, what's happening? Oh, yep. Let's get it.
The cloak will protect you from the brunt of Nizal's power, but it cannot hold him at bay indefinitely.
Okay. It's gonna be quick. That's it. Forward that guy. Avoid everybody, eh? Avoid those guys. What is this? Huh? Bloodthirsty.
The deeper you delve into Nizoth's vision, the stronger his influence becomes. Even with the cloak, your sanity will erode more quickly, and your senses will begin to betray you.
So just be quick?
Beware the creature ahead of you. Its attacks afflict not only your physical form, but your mind as well.
This guy. Okay.
This vision must center around the forge. Perhaps repairing it will end the nightmare. Head for the control chamber. Champion, look at the console.
You are too late.
Nizoth never meant to destroy the planet.
The forge belongs to them.
Mother, see if you can bring our champion back to the chamber. We have much to discuss.
Oh, what?
Teleportation device activated.
That's it? Oh.
Mother, you reconfigured the engine of Nalak Shah to power the Forge of Origination.
Affirmative.
Incredible. The level of expertise that would require. You are most impressive.
Initiating commendation reception protocol. Thank you.
I would appreciate the opportunity to converse with you further on the matter.
Scheduling conversation for next available cycle. Please stand by.
Oh.
What?
Yes.
What is that?
Again, champion.
Azeroth faces many threats.
So, any of these places, huh? Why is there a temple? I still get a vision result on this to corruption. Is this what it means? Okay. Interesting. Eggplant. Somewhere here, huh? Okay. What's this guy?
Glory to the Sindori.
Okay, right then.
We will have justice.
Do so with caution, champion. I await your
return. Rescue souls? How do I rescue them? Let's kill them? Okay. What's the goal? Fly in here? No. Fine. What's the plan? Some guy. What's the goal? Jeez, what am I supposed to do? Is there a goal? 38 cells. That's it? I don't understand. Is there a goal to this? Kill some stuff. Am I supposed to attack these guys? Oh, what is this crap? Okay.
I can't carry any of those.
Huh? Okay, you're there. What's that? Term of something? It's cooking recipes, no. Okay. Sure. What's this thing here? How do I exit this place? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Can I leave? Oh, Chamber of the Heart. Okay. a portal hopping. This guy. Some portals.
It seems our fates are intertwined.
What are these? Oh.
Every action has consequences.
Accessing greeting database. Hello.
The Forge of Origination was built to remake Azeroth, according to the Titan. But if N'Zoth corrupts it, he could use the re-origination protocol to transform Azeroth.
We must bolster your cloak's resistance to N'Zoth before you enter Nyalotha, and we will turn his own scheme against him. In the process.
What is this?
Gateway construction complete.
You stand before the Black Prince.
Why did it say many? These visions like before? What is this?
Never let your guard down. By entering N'Zoth's vision on our own terms, we can push the limits of your cloak in a relatively safe environment.
We need only introduce a nominal amount of corruption into the chamber to link our reality to Nihilotha.
A nominal amount? Lad, have you lost your mind? We'll be doing Nazoth's work for him.
I admit that this is a risk, but it is one that we must take. Mother can cleanse the corruption once our champion returns.
Okay. Vessel heroic visions.
I have been expecting you.
This thing? Oh, is that why you got so many? Okay. What are these other things? Socket? Got energy. Oh, it's a mount. What is this? Ah, cool. Damn. 100 grand. And this is some back piece. Oh, it's a backpack. Cool. How many do I have? What's... Oh, I spent them all.
Learn from the past. Look to the future.
What else do I want? So we go through there. Maybe stop here, do it tomorrow. Is this a rested place or it is sweet? Actually, let's go Covenant. Oh, shit. I'm going back here. Actually, yep. I can sell some stuff here, can't I? Can I? Maybe not.
We got the good stuff, man.
I don't think I need this. All that. All that. Token of Death Mark. Interesting. Keep this.